What is a rainbow? A rainbow is a beautiful arc in the sky made up of seven colours. It appears when it's raining and sunny at the same time, and it always forms opposite the sun. How is a rainbow formed? Rainbows form when sunlight passes through raindrops. The white light all around us is actually made up of many colours. As the light passes through raindrops, it splits into separate colours. This is called dispersion, and it creates a rainbow. Why are rainbows arc-shaped? The light makes an arc shape because the separate colours have different wavelengths. This means that some are short and some are longer. When the colours are seen together, they form an arc shape. What are the colours of the rainbow? The seven different colours of the rainbow are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. A handy way to remember them is Richard of York gave battle in vain. Rainbow symbolism. Rainbows are often seen as signs of hope and peace. In the Bible, there is a story about Noah building a wooden ark to save himself and his family from a great flood. God sent a rainbow as a promise that the world would never be destroyed by a flood again. LGBTQ+ groups use rainbow flags during pride marches to celebrate people's differences. The rainbow represents freedom and diversity. Some people believe that there is gold at the end of a rainbow. It is said that a leprechaun will hide their pot of gold at the end of a rainbow. A leprechaun is a fairy-like creature in Irish folk stories. It is believed that they can grant wishes and give treasure away. They can also play tricks on people. Next time you see a rainbow, try to remember how it's made and what a rainbow might symbolise. If you like this video, then why not like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this?